first of all, you fit in the van you've got now. What van are you driving? I don't know what you're driving.
My van.
What are you driving? Your van. Oh, we're okay then. That's okay.
We are not okay. Tell me first. What?
No, we are okay. You'll love this. So we won't be picking the van up from Peters. We'll sort whatever that out another day. Daily Dose need us to collect from Corby and go down to Somerset today.
Somerset. What is...
Oh, lovely. Lovely place.
I know. Don't try to give me the price first, and after I will tell you if it's a lovely place or not.
I'm just putting it on there now. That's fine.
I'm collecting Corby, but I'm not bringing it to London. I'm just going to Somerset.
Yeah.
Okay, so I have to stop to diesel this long distance.
Yes. Do you want me to work the price out with distance with diesel in or not? I don't really know. What would you?
No, the normal price like usually. We don't.
That's fine. Okay. All right, I'll do that now. I'll find out and I'll text you.
Because it's long distance, but it's not very long. When it's long distance, like more than York or Liverpool, that or mix or mixed jobs or something like that. That would be a different situation.
Okay. What time do you think you could get to Corby today?
I don't know. So you can check from GL how long will be to Corby. I still need 26 minutes to
whatever it was. The L56.
I think 2 hours, or maybe less, 1 hour and 20 minutes.
to for today to do that one.
Ah, besides this one, which I'm doing now.
Yeah, an extra 170.
Ah, okay. I don't know about one. What's the? Did you check the GPS from my point?
Yeah, well, it says. Are you at GL56 now?
Yeah. I'm so close. It's like 5 minutes away.
So it's an hour and 46-minute drive. But I've added so daily dose. I'd say like 1:30 ish.
Yeah, around.
You're just over 2 hours.
Around 1:30, something like that.
Yeah.
Just in case something comes up. So to go to Colette and after to go to Somerset.
Yeah.
Okay, it's a long day.
Long day, yeah.
No, just make sure that the delivery that someone will be there. What's the warehouse or?
Yeah, well, I've texted now to say like at this delivery address will someone definitely be there, because then it's going to take you what, VA tour? How long? It's going to be like, oh my god, 3 hours thing, like 4 hour drive. Oh bloody hell.
It'll be around 6 p.m. maybe. Okay.
That's hell of a drive.
No, it's not okay. Just check if, just make sure someone will be there.
It's at like 1:30. Say 2 o'clock at the latest. 1, 2, 3, like 6 o'clock, say, latest.
It's so funny. Already I'm in Gloucesterstein, and it's near to Somerset. If I supposed to go first to collect that one after London collection, to go in Corby collection and after come here.
Yeah.
Was more quick.
No. It's the other way around now, isn't it?
Anyway, that's
okay. It should be alright. I have already said that I think it'd be about 1:30 that he could get there. And he said that's fine, so I'll double check now and make sure that everything's alright, but I'm sure it'll be alright.
Yeah, the delivery. Okay, let me know any update. Anyway, after that I'll go there to collect.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, do you know how many pallets?
It says 3 or 4.
Ah.
I don't know.
Okay, anyway. But depends what size, because if there are Euro pallets, okay, 4 pallets, but if they are the normal pallets, I cannot put 4 pallets, I still have my crates inside.
Oh, I see. It says three to four, so maybe the fourth one is like loose box and loose or something, I don't know.
So.
At least we can fit 3 in.
Ah, but so anyway, I will go there, doesn't matter how many.
Yeah.
Ah, okay. Talk later.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.